We're here in upstate New York, in Hilton, New York, and we're going to this fabulous pasta making place. What else can you say about it?
Here's a picture of some of the pasta on it, and so I can kind of get some background about the place. It's just down in here, so in a second you'll be able to see all the nice equipment that they have.
Yeah. You excited, girls?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Who doesn't love pasta? And seeing family, my nephew George.
Welcome to Bozza Pasta, Mangia Bene.
A retail place right now. We ended up opening up in November, 3 years ago. And we actually just needed a place to make our pasta. We service a lot of restaurants and retail stores all around Rochester. We also have a distributor that takes our product to places we don't even know.
Well, Sam's going to Georgia now.
Okay, yeah, there you go. So we ended up, we make fresh every day. It changes every day based on our orders, though. We have a fresh over here. We've got fresh spaghetti, fettuccine, garlic, black pepper fettuccine, basil linguine, and spinach linguine. And then we also have a bunch of different gnocchi, ravioli. We specialize in gluten-free. We're gluten-free certified. We also
have... get all the pastas? Different pastas.
Yeah. We use hog beets for our beet powder, for our beef penne and our gluten-free beet gnocchi. We make our own sauce and we simmer it 6 to 8 hours. We'll mix no water, no sugar, fresh basil, caramelize our onions and garlic.
Well, I want some.
Today,
Anna Leanna.
Today we made fresh rigatoni. So we have that as a shortcut. We also have fresh spaghetti and spinach linguine.
Did they try one piece?
Fresh?
Yeah.
It's chewy. It's not cooked.
I'm gonna buy.
Not cooked yet.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna buy some of
as well. Spinach linguine.
If you're trying to do that, like that low carb. Would there be kind of...
Our gluten-free has all local vegetables.
Yeah, okay,
so we have
some of that too.
We don't have any long cut for them, but
we have that. I don't have any of
it. We have spinach, butternuts, spinach shells. We use local spinach, butternut, carrot, cavatelli, or an olive oil. So these are one of our top sellers.
Okay. Yep. We need to get some of that too.
She's making a cheap block.
Yes,
oh, you do?
Can I
touch
it?
Absolutely. So this is our spinach linguine. The spinach is naturally sourced.
It's not cooked.
If you need it raw, it's better cooked.
Yeah,
right.
Good stuff in
pretty good like this, though.
And the spinach actually comes not that far away from here. It's brought for it. It gets dehydrated off the paper and then turned into like spinach powder.
Oh, I can't wait to go home and cook all this.